We are doing a personal case of 2015 Topps Chrome Football for the Insane PJC. He chose box. Is it 17, 18? Come to me, Chrome. Come to me. Let's just keep them so they're all, so we can see all of them. What's going on, Triplet? How are you doing tonight? Mike Calla, how's it going? I think I will probably just do this, pack or box by box to keep things moving on a little bit. Oh yeah. You got a lot of Ohio State friends. I was personally glad to see them lose. What's up, Mike Callum? Zarello? Well, the story that I heard now that, I mean, I'm about 85% sure is just like pure bullcrap, is that his health problem at Florida was that he was like banging a booster's daughter. You know, somebody that knows somebody in the athletic department found that out. Nice. Did he sign your yearbook? You could maybe get Panini to do a cut signature.
The Chrome, is that a new case?
Yes.
Yeah? Are you doing a full case now?
Yes. I mean, this is old.
Okay.
If you want it.
Anything big come out of that case yet?
One decent card. Leonard Williams to 15.
Oh, okay.
The first auto was garbage.
Okay, so two boxes ago.
I think so.
Six, seven. It's 12 boxes. It's all good.
I mean, it would have been whatever you started. Yeah, yeah. Like, I didn't open one. So. All right, let's see what we got. Let me just sort this after the fact. Russell Wilson, old school action. A Carson Palmer, Prismry. Javoris Allen, action. Amir Abdullah, super rookie. Purple Arian Foster, 344 out of 399. Yeah, do you know if are they going to continue to make NFL cards like, you know, like Panini does with baseball, or are they just going to say forget it? Kurt Warner die cut. I heard that too, No Stick, so it must be true. Did you read that on the internet too? Green. Unnumbered. Buzz Gronk. Brett Hundley, super rookie. Luke Kuechly, green. Well, Vic has been a mentor for a lot of people, hasn't he? Javoris Allen, super rookie. Hank, if it's auto, that'd be nice. But it's not. It is. Philip Dorsett, 102 out of 399. Auto is hanging back. Super rookie Jeremy Langford. Brett Favre. Throwback action. Unnumbered. Des Bryant throwbackery. Huddle. That's not bad. Better than any auto you got out of the last one. So Brett Hundley to start with for the Green Bay Packers. And, Vincent Jackson Blue Wave. All right, so that's how we start. I will, of course, go through and sort out and sleeve all refractors and whatnot. I just don't want to slow things down now with that. A little bit slow, triplet, to be honest. Saturdays are usually pretty busy for me, but at the same time, I think I put too many breaks in the store, so that always waters things down. So I mean, I have spots bought out of like four different breaks, but none of them close enough to, you know, really finish. Do a little more WWE, which was nice. I don't know if I can do that, Paul. It's like it's been so ingrained in my mind to do. I don't know if I can do it. Do you want it, all the vet base too? Alright. No problem. There's honestly not a ton of vet base, I mean really. At least from what I sorted yesterday. Oh, it's the same one. So never mind. I thought there were different codes on the huddle thing, but they're all the same. They're free pack of cards. Let's see where we're at. Breezy throwback for the Saints. Roethlisberger die cut. 50th Super Bowl. I still gotta get my BAM, son. There you go. My boy. Black refractor auto. Jameis Winston. I'll give you $10 right now for it. $10. Because it is numbered 10 out of 25. 10 out of 25 black refractor auto Jameis Winston. Already crushing it. It must just be Gary. He's not pulling heat. Anybody want to buy Paul out of the rest of this case? David Johnson, super rookie. I don't know. There might be a Mariota in it because some of the ones that Bates had were super hot. Kurt Warner, old school Rams. C.J. Anderson, Prism. Brett Hundley, old school for the Packers. That is a good card. Travis Kelce, Blue Wave for the Chiefs. Numbered? Yeah, 71 out of 199. Gronk. Gronk out of 199. That's probably a decent card. It does look a little bit weird, doesn't it, Mr. Dew? Like the stripes or something. It just it does fit a little odd. Peyton Manning die cut, 50th Super Bowl. I don't know. Do they do blood tests at hospitals? I mean, I was there when they, like, tested to make sure, like, that the baby could hear. I don't know how they even, like, do it. But they, like, hooked up some wires or something and said, like, yes, your baby can hear. Tevin Coleman, super rookie. Matthew Stafford, green variation, unnumbered. Marcus Mariota, super rookie. Well, I mean, the only thing triplet, like, I mean, the baby has, like, blonde, like, light hair. Oh, last night, no shtick. Sepia, Cedric Ogabe, 14 out of 99. It's, was like, I don't know. I don't know if it's some kind of secret. I mean, it technically has a name now, so. I mean, it is a born human being, so there's probably nothing wrong with telling you, right? Well, they honestly hadn't decided. I mean, like, when the first picture I got was, like, of the birth, you know, certificate thing with, like, the footprints on it. But the name spot was just empty because they hadn't decided. Then I got a text this morning, like, with the name. But the baby's cute. It's got, like light brown hair, but it has, like, almost, like, highlights. Just like super blonde, like it looks almost like Bates' hair, and it's kind of fluffy or, you know, fuzzy or whatever. Dude, he was all over that thing. I mean, it was almost like he made it. He was like so excited. But shit, it was fast. Like he got a call from her at like 6 or 6:30, and so he took off here. She ended up like just driving herself to the hospital, which is literally like 3 minutes away from their house. I think like didn't even get He said that she didn't even get a, what do you call it, a wheelchair, like when she got in, like she just walked up to, you know, the elevator to maternity or whatever, and then by like 9:30, I think she had it, had her. No, no. And when I saw her today, like, if I hadn't known that she had just had a baby, I wouldn't have thought, like, anything. Yeah, he has some hilarious pictures. I mean, I don't know. You can beg him to see it, because, like, I mean, he didn't send it to me, but, like, a selfie of him and Dana when Dana got her epidural. Like, she is out. Just out. Why are you coming out all like this? Russell Wilson blue action, unnumbered. Eric Dickerson throwback. Earl Thomas blue, unnumbered. Mario Williams prism. Jeremy Hill blue. Is this like an, is this a blue pack or something? They have those. Shane Ray blue. Eric Decker green. Yeah, I think they're letting her out tomorrow. I mean, they I think they keep you like 48 hours regardless of what, you know, goes on. Brandon Marshall blue. Steve Smith Sr. and Larry Fitzgerald blue. Mike Davis throwback. Giovanni Bernard blue. Sean Mannion super rookie. Randy Gregory blue. Super rookie. Brett Hundley. Doyle Green Beckham. Josh Harper blue. Josh Robinson blue. All right, dropped off a little bit. Dropped off a little bit. Desmond Lewis. Oh, he did die, Dana. When was it? Like, I knew that he was sick, but I didn't know, like, how long it was going to be. Jalen Collins, blue. Tyler Lockett, super rookie. Blake Bortles, blue. Jonathan Stewart, blue. Devin Funchess, pink. 82/399. Not too bad, OAG. How you doing? Alfred Morris, blue. Malcolm Brown, blue. Wave. Guy, I wonder if... Gelf has to know. Mike Evans, blue. Arian Foster, green. Matt Jones, blue. Andrew Luck. Tyler Lockett, green. Alvin Dupree. Out of 499. Duke Johnson blue. Emmitt Smith die cut. Yeah, I mean, and he was the one that's like basically been running the National for like, I don't even know how many years. Nardrick McKinney blue. TJ Yeldon super rookie. Nelson Agholor blue. Patrick Peterson, TJ Clemmings, blue, Bo Jackson, throwback, Lorenzo Malden, Yeah, it's going to... 39 at 399, Mario Williams. Like, he was Gelf's... I don't want to say, like, mentor or something, but, like, Antoine Goodley Blue. Like, he... Like, Gelf really looked up, like, really respected him. As, I mean, as I think everybody did, but... if you know what I'm saying. Shtick, I'll text it to you later. I kind of think that I would rather have Miranda Lambert than Gwen Stefani. If I have to choose. I mean, I don't know, you know, what level each of them bitches at, but just pure looks. He's probably going to, I mean, you know, he got, you know, do a little bit of action. It's going to get old when she starts complaining in like 4 months about everything he does. And, she's going to have already found somebody else. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I don't know. I got a text from her. She sometimes listens, so she may not be liking my Miranda Lambert conversation. Or she's just telling me how much she loves me. I can't wait for me to get home. One of the two. Could also be a funny cat video as well. There is that possibility. None of the above. She's just saying how much she misses Bates's child. He sent her another picture or something. Kevin White? Throwbackery? Ooh! Dang, this case hot, son. This case hot. 26 out of 50 Sepia Melvin Gordon auto. That's a good card. Dang, you already destroying the last case. Green, Daniel Hunter, unnumbered. Devin Funchess, Super Rook. At 188 out of 399, Demaryius Thomas. What, like on Bates' channel, or you hear him here? Richard Sherman, die cut. Hey Matthews, that might be a variation. Hey, double auto action. Deontay Greenberry. Base auto. Super rookie Marcus Mariota. Philip Dorsett, old school. It's a Basie Frozen Row. David Johnson, super rookie. Eric Kendricks, green. Tevin Coleman, a super rookie. Nice, nice. Huddle. Malcolm Brown, blue wave. Oh, Polamalu. 181/499. Camouflage, Kelvin Benjamin throwback, and a Marcus Murphy prism. Pecan is good. Or pecan. You pee in a can, you eat a pecan, is how I was taught. I make a mean apple pie. Lime's good. Yeah, I mean, honestly, one of my favorite pies is like the easiest thing to make, just like the graham cracker crust and the jello pudding, the chocolate pudding, and then Cool Whip on top of it. Interesting, AZ Frozen Rope. Very interesting. Perhaps too much information, but it is what it is. Alright, all we need is a numbered Amari Cooper and a numbered Gurley. And I think we can officially say that this case is bueno. See, they made me take it down the last time I showed a picture of a pie that I'd fucked on Instagram. How do you get past it? See if the hot streak can continue. Vic Beasley, green. Amari Cooper, super rookie. Todd Gurley, throwback. Antoine Goodley, prism. Jeremy Langford, throwback. Oh, okay. I got Chasey Frozen Rope. Alright, more cowboy action. This time, Antoine Goodley. That is true, Noshtik Zone. Very true. Super rookie Jalen Strong. Emmanuel Sanders camouflage. Clay Matthews, Super Bowl, die cut. Jalen Strong, green. Ty Montgomery, super a rookie. Cam Newton, Dillio. 1,000 Yard Club, Barry Sanders. First one of those I've seen. Chris Conley, Super Rookie. Cam Chancellor, Sepia. Joe Flacco, Blue Wave. We're almost halfway through. Did you see the second auto out of this AZ Frozen Rope? I don't understand why these packs don't tear like Topps packs. It's just weird. Wake up, man. There's breaks to be filled in my store. Breaks of many colors and kinds. Many wonderful cards to come out of them. Yeah, well, I'll leave it to Miami to break that kind of streak. Is it in Miami, I hope to? Because that would be great. I mean, I do feel bad for those bastards. Like, I mean, maybe Eric Spoelstra is just letting them win. That's probably what it is. I bet the NBA paid Eric Spoelstra like $25 to let them win just so that the streak would stop and people would stop talking about it. I mean, it's just like how those refs all get paid off to give the vets more fouls and all that kind of stuff. Did he get it from the Great Danes or... Yeah, he's like Filipino. I don't think they can get HIV anyway. I'm pretty sure. Buccaneers Mike Evans, old school. JJ. What? Just so you don't forget Bateson too much, Silver Refractor. Amir Abdullah, throwback. What's the fight tonight? Jordy Nelson die cut. Calvin Johnson. Is it boxing or MMA? I think there's like 9 spots left, Marlo. I think like 9 spots left. For the Bengals. Paul Dawson. But they're still losing, even though Bosch and Whiteside are... got the double doubles. Derek Carr, Green. Max Williams, Super Rookie. Vincent Jackson, Green. there's still time. Sammy Coates, I mean, they all can't be. Mariota autos. Devontae Parker, super rookie. Eric Flowers, blue, out of 199. And Eric Berry, blue wave. I don't watch any boxing. Because it's boring and garbagey. Yeah. I have to agree, no shtick. It's not safe. There's like 11 different organizations that can decide what who can fight, what champions there are. Doesn't dairy make everything feel better? Like, I had HIV last year, and I just went and got some, like, mild cheddar cheese. And when I ate it, I was better. No trace of it in my system. Alshon Jeffries. Well, it is a two-color patch autograph numbered 31 out of 50 for Vince Mayo. Sorry. That could have been better. Green Tyler Croft. Super rookie Jameis Winston. Chris Conley, green. Stephon Diggs. It's cheater Tom Brady. Throwback. Lorenzo Malden Prism. David Cobb, old school. Aguilar, super. Didn't somebody tell me he's on like the Dallas practice squad now or something? Sammy Watkins, pink, 171, 399. T.Y. Hilton, blue wave. Duke Johnson, super rookie. Hanley Pink, 97 out of 399. It sounds like a conspiracy to me, Noshtick. Sounds like a conspiracy. Phil Sims. I mean, because that couldn't naturally happen. Could not naturally happen. I mean, he may be homeless living outside of the Topps headquarters. And just, like, if they're short on something, they're like, oh, go get the homeless guy. He was in the league once. And they signed some stuff. We'll know if in 2016 Spectra they have, you know, his last year's rookie cards in it instead of points. He would probably feel so bad about himself if he ever watched breaks. Because every time you hit a Taj, like, oh, you got voided. And it's not a good thing. Yeah, it's been a lot of Tops lately. There's points in Immaculate, right? I think there are points in Immaculate. That'll be soul crushing. All right, what do you got? Earl Campbell. Old school. It is for the San Francisco 49ers. It is the color pink. It is 46 out of 75 for Dress Anderson. Can anybody hear me? It says I've lost connection to chat. I don't know, is that here or is that Breakers? Okay, so we saw the Dress Anderson then. Terrell Suggs, Blue Uave. Hang on, let me get this thing up. I honestly don't know if Dress Anderson is good or not. Alvin Dupree, green. Tony Lippett, green. Todd Gurley, super rookie. 13 out of 50. Prism, super rookie. Tevin Coleman. That fancy. Sepia for the Jeff Hureman. It's a 8 of 99. David Johnson. Leonard Williams. Yeah, but I mean, at least Teddy Bridgewater is like turning out to be something decent. Pink Todd Gurley, 203 out of 399. John Riggins, Super Bowl. Shai Perryman, super rookie. Yeah, I got one of his national autos, like a patch auto. Roger Staubach. TJ Clemmings, Prism. I mean, once he goes into the Hall of Fame, Marlo, that's going to be, like, sick money. Like, retirement money. Still looking for the Gurley. Still looking for the other stuff. Are there only like one of those patch auto cards in every case? Or is that just who knows? Or they feel like throwing them in? Sepia, not Sepia. My apologies, Gary. Sepia. I do appreciate being corrected on that kind of stuff, because I really prefer not to look like a stupid a-hole. So sincerely, thank you. Oh no! Miami with the comeback. Jerry the Rice, the old school. Tennessee Titans, y'all. Tennessee Titans. Trey McBride. I took photography in high school, but never didn't do any of that kind of stuff. Sepia. I don't forget. Aguilar. Prism. Tevin Coleman, Falcons. Breezy, 50 die cut. Crowder Green. David Cobb, super rookie. Super rookie Bryce Petty. Steffi Ya. JJ Watt. 499.
Top and bottom.
How's it going? Anything good?
Yeah, Winston 25.
Oh yeah? Who's that for?
Paul.
Oh, Paul? Congratulations, Paul.
He figured it could not lie. I convinced him that it couldn't have been worse than the first one.
So. It couldn't have been as bad as the first one with me, man.
Marino, throwback. And a Melvin Gordon color filtered autograph as well. How about that? Melvin Gordon, super rookie. Sue, a blue wave. Bowals green. That was a train of the bride, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Oh, yeah. All right, Trace Moss. We still need that super duper. We need to have some kind of like Wonder Twins combination where I get some of his oomph and he gets a little bit of my chill, and we probably do very well. I just can't bring myself to do that for really hardly any amount of time. That's why I'll probably never be particularly successful here. But I'm not ambiguously gay. I'm blatantly gay. Oh, did Porzingis come back? I know he had, his last game was a little off. I'm not really being negative, Nochstick. I mean, I just, my growth will be somewhat slower than most without Gare Bears energy. Jay Ajayi. Breezy Pink. 249399. The Gronkinator die cut. Yeah, probably everybody jumped off board after that last poopy game he had. Dorsett Cowboys throwback. Javoris Allen Green Zio. Mariota, old schoolie. Fajardo Green. Phil Dorsett, Super Rookie. You don't think it's closer to like 11.7? Devonta Freeman, 42/99, color filtered card. Marshawn Lynch, Blue Wava. That looks closer. Looks much closer to being right. Colin Kaepernick throwback. How long before he starts signing like everything that Topps puts in front of him? Or Panini. Tyler Croft. Auto for the Bengals. Bernard McKinney, Blue Wave. Or Pulsar Prism, sorry. Mike Davis, Super Rookie. Yeah, Eifert was the one that you needed. Kevin White, Super Rookie. Alright, two more. Well, really, I mean, Tyler the Creator probably would have been an even better card to get. He just got a red auto. Malcolm Brown, boy. Probably maybe refresh your browser, Paul, because that's simply not possible. Unless did he get hurt after the first 2 minutes of the game? Did not play the rest of it. Sorry. Great minds, man. Great minds. But I mean, seriously, did he get hurt with like 5 minutes? I mean, do you think he will ever challenge Kobe for the record of most missed shots? Ever, because I feel like he's got to be, I mean, like next in line to get close to it. All right. Listen, look at these cards. CJ Anderson, green. I love that dog dancing. It looks like he has to pee almost to me. The Darrell Green Beckham, like he's holding it in. A.A. Ron Rogers, old school. Trey Mason, Prism. Come on, one more good one, baby. One more good one. T.J. Yeldon. Give daddy something. Not one of those. What's up, Brewski? Terrence McGee. for the Ravens. Terrence McGee auto for the Ravens. It is super painful, Nochtick, yes. Tyler Lockett, super rookie. Has it always been like this? Except Seth Rollins. I mean, that could have been worse. It's Trey Mason, color filtered card. Hmm, 77 out of 99. Die cut. Jerry Rice, Super Bowl 50th card. Yeah, I mean, I think a bunch of them were like, like undrafted free agents. Like, they started with those. Sean Mannion. Old school. Vic Beasley. Camo. Derek Carr, Blue Wave. All right, what are we going to open after this? Because this is getting close. JJ Watt. Green, just so you don't forget Scott. TJ Yeldon, Super Rookie. Yeah, Miami does it. Amari Cooper. Insert. Old school. Miami will not be the joke today. Bergie, they will not be the joke today. I was like half thinking that they would be the team that would break the streak, though. All right, last box. Who wants the next case? Who wants the next one? Brewski, is it you, Marlo? Full case. I don't know. I mean, it really seems like the NBA needs to, like, just take control of the team altogether. Get rid of all their, like, management. And get somebody in there that can, like, draft and, like, actually put a team together. What's going on, buddy? I don't know. Gelf is convinced that he is a sleeping star. Like, he was seriously considering, like, snapping up, like, a bunch of his, like, RPAs just because they were, you know, taking a poo. All right, last chance for a big one. Come on. Come on. Let's make this a hot case, not an okay case. Ben Roethlisberger. Old schools. A.A. Ron Rogers. 4,000. Gelf usually does not lose those bets, but I'm sure that Bates remembers. for the Arizona Cardinals, numbered 7 out of 50, David Johnson. How many does he have so far? Like 9? 9.5? Rob Gronk. Well, he's got time. Gurley Green. Yeldon Super Rookie. Yeah, I agree. I mean, that's why I didn't poo-poo on it. Sean Mannion. Kevin Johnson, Blue. Austin Hill, Blue Wave. Vic Beasley, a prism. Funchess. Joe Green. Want a Coke now? Devontae Parker Green. Darrell Green Beckham. Old school. Tyler Lockett, super rookie. And finishing off with a Giovanni Bernard. Just give me a minute. To 99. No, 499. Alright. Alright. So that there, I mean, let's see. David Johnson. Potentially decent. Dress Anderson. I don't know enough about him to say one way or the other. The Gordon's good. The Winston and the Hundley. All, I mean, almost half. Almost half are, you know, decent. I mean, one of the Cowboy peoples, perhaps. But still, I mean, the Winston to 25, nice card. Thank you, Paul. That was thoroughly entertaining. I'll have to leave those there for right now because I don't have anywhere to put them. Kick back over here, see what all I got on deck, folks. It's probably gonna be a lot. Oh, it's nothing. Okay. Gary, you said you wanted your money out of the football mixer. Do you just want a refund on that? Or do you want to try and do something else with it? Yeah.